Hi, welcome to Barney Tech channel. Here we are going to see how to copy configuration for a relay from one project to another project for MYCOM S1 Agile or Schneider Electrical software. If you see in this software, we can able to export the project. While exporting, all the file in the project will be get exported. For this software, we cannot able to export a particular relay alone. We can able to export the full project. That means if the project having n number of relay configuration, different relay configuration, all will be exported. Okay, let me go into the section. Here one of the project I was opened. In this, three different relay makes are available. On this, if I want to export, if I try, I am not able to export a single relay alone. But in template, if you can able to export the whole project. For this P14D relay, for this relay particular settings and PSL file, I am going to copy from this project. Maybe this project may be a older one, but when I go to new project, the same file may be required. So for that purpose, I am going to copy this. And I am copying this, and then you can make it, and then you can make the stored on hard disk by making your folder. Here I am making one separate folder. I am making settings, and I am going to paste it over here. And then I am going to copy PSL from the software, that's our 00 file. From there I am copying, I am making a separate folder PSL, and over there I am going to paste it. Just copy from the software and paste it over your hard disk. After doing this, you can open your new project where you are going to replace this file, where you are going to copy this file. Once you open the project, and over the settings of particular relay, here P14D relay, for particular relay, when you right click over the settings, you can see add existing file. When you click this, the folder path will be open, and select the folder where you copy the settings file. And when you open this settings, you will get .st file will be shown on this over here. When you click, when you select the .st file, it will be automatically copied. Same way for PSL, when you right click over the PSL, you can see the add existing file. And for here .psl file will, where you stored the over the PSL folder, you have to choose that folder, you have to select that file. It will be copied to this current project. For copying this, we should be ensure that our existing relay model and number and the new project which you are going to create now, for that particular relay model number should be matching. That means it should be same, and only it will work properly. Otherwise it may go for mall operation. By this, we came to the end of this section. If you think this section is useful for your friends, then please share to them. Thank you for watching this video.